Taiwan on Friday announced 144 new deaths from the novel coronavirus, bringing the official number of fatalities to 2,378 in one of the world's worst-hit countries. In the past 24 hours, we've had 2,926 new confirmed cases of COVID-19 infections across the country, Health Ministry spokesman Kyanushe Jahanpour said in a televised news conference. This brings the overall confirmed cases to at least 32,332, he added, noting that 11,133 of those hospitalized so far have recovered.